Shalom, Saints. This is a really urgent message that it's a confirmation, and I just felt like I should share it right away. It's from 444 Prophecy News. So this was released yesterday on the 22nd, and we all know how important 2-2 is. So urgent scrolls, assignments, and transformation. Well, I'm just going to skip all the way down to her vision here. I was taken into the whirlwind of fire, the glory pillar, and was drawn up higher and higher into the presence of the Lord. So this is what we were talking about. We said that this is the year that we will start to be called up to the throne, because that is in the Bible. That is the Bible verse where we said this is where we are this year, that we're going to be called up to the throne. It was an experience and a sensation that was overpowering in my physical body and tearing or separating a soul, a separating of soul from spirit. It felt like being stretched beyond what the body could endure. This was so great because that was confirmation of how I felt when I told you about past experiences that I've had. As this was happening, the Lord revealed that my DNA, my blood, was literally being changed from the flesh nature to glorification. Yahushua said that I was being transformed from corruptible to incorruptible, and I was becoming pure spirit. The throne room then opened up above, and Yahushua was standing at the top of the glory pillar waiting for me to ascend. The Father was behind Yahushua on the throne, but I could not see him. I, however, felt his awesome presence. On both sides of Yahushua stood the council of elders extending towards the throne, each one wearing a white robe and crown. Ornate and ancient-looking containers had been placed in front of the throne, and each member of the council carefully and reverently removed the lid to each vessel and took out the scrolls one by one that were inside. So this is confirmation. We talked about Yahushua will soon be opening the scrolls and the seals. Here you go, right here. Each scroll was unique and had the individual assignment for a bride member around the world. The members could not open the scrolls, but instead passed them to Yahushua, who stood above the glory pillar, waiting to give each bride member his or her personal scroll and assignment. And this is really funny because Sister Polly was given a message. I don't want to tell you what it is. She hasn't publicly talked about it yet, but this it's a confirmation of what this is talking about right here. I can sense the magnitude of and the importance of what is occurring right now in spirit. Yahushua expressed that he is the ladder by which all of his bride enter into an open heaven, ascending and descending to and from the throne, as heaven and all of its treasures are now available. Every resource needed is accessible until our roles are completed for the kingdom. And this is confirmation. We can go to heaven, and you should be doing that in your prayers and in your visualizations and in your meditations. That's how you create that relationship with Yahushua. I then saw the bride rising in white all over the world, being pulled into one pillar of glory to receive their scrolls. Here you go, Sister Polly. Once again, confirmation. Now, the work that I do with wakefulness theology, it is called a scroll as well. And it is the interpretation, and it is the way to be able to understand the communication. So for me, this is even more of a confirmation when they're talking about receiving the scrolls and being able to read the scrolls. That's the work I do with our names. Our spirits understand the meaning of our individual scroll, and we are the bride. Yahushua and the Father are the only ones who know our specific purpose. Yahushua also gave us an impartation of our specific assignment, as well as his power and authority to carry it out. We also understood that we will hear the voice of our shepherd in unison, and we will all operate as one in spirit from our strategic locations around the world. So again, this is confirmation. I was then shown a dome of gold descending on the bride around the world. I was made to understand that this is the Father's glory, the glory of the Lord, and it covered each bride member in a column of light connected directly to the Father's glory. So this is what Yahushua says. What is written on your scroll is your end time assignment. I am revealing this now to all who are completely walking with me, fully surrendered, obedient, and faithful. This is amazing because this is exactly the work I do. So to have the confirmation of Yahushua just saying that right here is just like, wow. I mean, just awesome, so awesome. I want your extreme focus now more than ever before. Do not fall prey to distractions, as the hour in which all you have been training for is here. It is now. It begins. Are you ready? Again, confirmation. We've been talking about how in the scriptures, when we did the Bible timeline, that 2019 is the beginning of sorrows. That's where it falls. And we also have been told in 2018 that was the beginning of the harvest. So here he is just confirming. It is like a chess game when you hold back your most strategic and important moves to win the game. Held back my chosen ones until the final hour, those who have fully surrendered vessels, positioning them and waiting until the decisive moment to confirm the victory which I have already won. And this is so important. We all know that we are all scattered around the world. It's amazing. We're coming together on Facebook and on YouTube and we're finding each other. And it's right here, the confirmation that this is a strategic move on his part. We have been placed, we have been positioned. And I used to talk about an old playlist, I think in the Troll Hunters, how we are like spies. That is exactly what it is. We were placed in our where we are. We didn't have our memory, and then he activated us, and so now we're in strategic locations like spies. This is amazing. Look, he is just directly saying everything we've been talking about for the past 2 years. You are not walking this alone. I am always with you, as well as my heavenly host, who have been commanded regarding you, and they do as I bid them to do. Heavenly host, now this means army, and you're going to see that this Friday. I talk about that in the next video. You will see them manifest depending upon what I have assigned to you and your specific tasks. Pray and ask for their continued assistance. Things will come so quickly now, and expect manifestations of my presence more and more often now. You will see and experience many things not previously known. You share responsibilities in me together as you are in covenant together with me. We have talked about this in videos as well. The covenant, that's a big part that often is neglected. You also have your individual roles in me. You are surrounded by thousands of my angels who watch over you and guard you. Do not fear. Although 10,000 evil ones around you, they shall not come near you, and no harm shall come to my anointed. I am holding all of you in my hands. Never fear, trust, and obey. This is Psalm. It sounds like Psalm 91 that we've been talking about. Daughter, for those who have ears to hear, for those who have readied their hearts, for those who have given me all and are in full surrender and obedience, I have drawn you into my courtyard, into the gates, where I have given you much insight and revelation as to the times that you live in. Amen. This is what? Just so true. I am gathering together a people, my chosen fruits, first fruits, remnant. Yes. You, my chosen ones, will lead and guide, teach, and minister. What? What have we been talking about? This is the first and second waves here. For as I, your great shepherd, have taught you my sheep, so I have taught you to follow my commands and follow my example and feed my sheep. In this way, I have set you as shepherds for my flock, in that you in me and I in you will draw many souls to me. This is exactly what we're living right now, and this is exactly what we're preparing to do in the next 3.5 years. That's what we're doing. We're being trained right now directly by Yahushua. Look at that. As you know, there is an order, perfect order to all I do. No one is above the other. All are equal in my sight. You have just been chosen for unique roles and positions within my body. This time of now, I am establishing these positions in strategic locations, but know this, that your physical and geographical locations are subject to change. This is exactly what I was talking about. I know I'm going to be leaving here soon. I mean this to tell you that spirit flows with spirit. When you are pure spirit with me, you are free to move and go wherever spirit would lead you. Always be open to the leading of my spirit. You are kings and my priest, and it is given unto you to have dominion over regions. Now, we were just talking about this in the Bible countdown as well. Humility is the key, and then obedience. Always remember that in this task of coming to me and confirming those that are being sent, where there is no peace, it is not of me. And this is amazing. You will see in the video I'm going to release on Friday. This is exactly what I say at the very beginning of the video, the importance of peace and joy. Wow. There is always order in my heavenly council, and so it shall be among you, my elders, and my council in this place. always be open to the leading of the Holy Spirit, just as in my heavenly courts, all things must be presented to my team of elders. So too shall you operate in this manner. Those of you who have already been positioned and selected to oversee what has been established in these sanctuaries. Yes, this is a confirmation for me. I have been put together with Sister Polly and Brother David, and we're working together right now to establish the Wakefulness Theology nonprofit organization. And I have been shown in dreams and supernatural confirmations, and so has Sister Polly and Brother David, that this is what we're supposed to be doing. And so this is just another confirmation for me that we right here, we have to work together. You will come together as one body in me. And here we go. We've been talking about this in the Wakefulness Theology Group for months, if not a year, under the command of your one captain to confirm those that are still yet to come. I will make a way for those coming when it seems there is no way. And in this, you will know that it is me. I will take the lowest and the meekest of all and use them powerfully to lead others. I will always confirm that which is of me. Be ready as I am moving you into these positions now. Understand this mystery when I said in my word that you would do these things and more. What I am speaking of is a glorified life. Yet still here in the flesh, in order to attain the maturity of a true mature son or daughter, these ones are the ones who understand that the day of Calvary, when I spoke that it was finished and the victory won, meant that you can live that glorified life here and now. Everything that was attained that day belongs to you now and always has. It was done that day. Amen. My mature sons and daughters, this is, look, right here, have now awakened to this reality. This is what you walk in. This is who we are, a glorified body, a glorified church. We are spirit. We are limitless. We have complete authority over heaven and earth in the flesh and out of it. It is your spirit, our spirit, that governs these vehicles that you reside in. Wake up to this reality. You are not bound by physical limitations. You were freed that day. And when I rose from that grave, I showed all men for all time. You are not bound, as the grave could not hold me. It will not hold you. Amen. And sing hallelujah, for many of you will not die physical deaths. Well, here's another confirmation of what we've been talking about. The day has finally come when all that has been foretold in my word will come true. Hey, Matthew 24, right here. And that you have read about these last days is upon you. You are the last generation and you will see my return. I have told you this before, so rejoice to them. Rejoice that the mysteries of the prophets and of the past are now being revealed. Everything that I spoke when I spoke with Daniel and with John, it is meant for you now. Hey, look, confirmation. All of the secrets of my kingdoms you will know, and all of the heaven rejoices with the culmination of all things is here. I will tell you something that about this mystery of time. When you speak of it vaporizing, it truly is, and this is why, as heaven meets earth and my first fruits are rising, all this is in this reality, physical reality, is being compressed. You are filled to overflowing with spirit more and more each day. You are less and less mortal in your members in these tabernacles. This has always been the case, but you are now understanding this to be your reality. So naturally, if I am outside the limitations of time, are you not also? So as your spirits are awakening to who you really are, I mean who you really are in me, do you see how this notion of time is melting away? It only exists on this plane. It has to be so, but only for this dimension. This is how I have purposed it and created it to be, but not so in my kingdom. Therefore, you have now been given understanding of another mystery of my kingdom, in that you are rising and being brought outside of time. It matters not anymore, for you are always in this moment of now with me. I will continue to lift you higher and higher in your understanding, deeper revelation. Just continue to come, ask, seek, knock. The door is always open. I will never stop teaching you and counseling and guiding you, pouring my wisdom into you, for you have asked and it has been asked, so it shall be given. Holy Yahushua. And these are the Bible verses. So guys, I'm sorry I'm reading very quickly. I'm in between my English lessons. I don't have time to, actually, I don't have time to do this, but it just was so powerful and just such a great revelation. Sister Wanda from Facebook. She shared this with me. So I just want to thank you, Sister Wanda, for sharing this with us. And it is just miraculous. I mean, every sentence, every other word is just a major confirmation for everything that we've been doing with this channel and with this ministry, and just wonderful. Praise, all praise, glory, and honor to the Most High Father. Thank you so much, Holy Yahushua, for confirming and guiding us and being with us and teaching us. And I feel that, you know, exactly what he said at the end of this right here, this part right here about the changing. I feel this happening, and it's just miraculous. I hope that you as well are being blessed, saints, and I will see you very soon. Peace, love, and blessings to you. Shalom.